Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of today is 决定. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. 1st, let's read together. 我们一起读。决定。C, and the final is yes.约 but we write like 决 and second tone 决的 in the in 定 and first tone 定决定 very good now let's write it 我们一起写First, we write 决点提横折横撇捺决 and 定点点横勾横竖横撇捺决定决定 can be a verb means decide. I decide study Chinese every day. 我决定每天学中文。All can be a noun, decision. I make a decision. 我做了一个决定。This is all about 决定。If you liked this video, please like and share to your friends. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.